Hello and welcome uli sa Aling Oday's Kusina. Gagawa tayo ngayon ng seafood kare-kare. And here are the following ingredients.
Prawns, tahong,
calamares,
peanut butter,
onion,
garlic,
toasted glutinous flour. Gagamit din tayo ng oil.
Sa ating vegetable, meron tayong talong, sitaw,
minced garlic, and onion.
And annatto seed powder dissolved in cooking oil.
So para sa ingredient and exact measurements, paki-check na lang yung description box para sa link.
So dito sa ating pan, nagpainit na ako ng oil. So magigisa na tayo ng garlic at onion. Isa lang natin ito hanggang lumambot. So, ayan. Soft and tender na ang ating onion and garlic. So, igigisa natin yung calamares. Kasi matigas ito. Ito yung matagal yung maluto. So, igisa lang natin ito hanggang lumambot yung ating calamares. So, ayan. Malambot na yung ating calamares. So, isama na natin yung water. So, itong water, depende kung gano'ng karami niyo gusto yung sauce ng ating kare-kare. Okay. So, we'll cover this and we will simmer this for about 5 minutes. So, ayan. This been simmering for 5 minutes. So, i-add na natin yung peanut butter. Sama na natin yung peanut butter. And then, i-dissolve lang natin yung ating peanut butter sa ating soup. Then, we will continue to simmer this hanggang maging totally dissolved na yung ating peanut butter.
So, ayan. Na-dissolve na yung ating peanut butter. So, timplahan na natin to ng salt and pepper according to your taste.
So, nilagay ko na yung salt and yung ating pepper.
So, ilagay na rin natin yung ating annatto seed powder na dinissolved sa oil. Pampakulay lang naman to. Then, mix it well. So, yung ating roasted glutinous flour. So, dinissolve ko lang sa water. So, ito, dahan-dahan lang. Depende sa thickness na gusto nyo. So, isama na natin while stirring. So, yan. Masyado na siyang malapot. So, this one is alright. Pwede na ito. So, ganitong thick na yung ating sauce at timplado na, ilagay na natin yung tahong. So, hinuli natin itong talong at saka hipon. Kasi mabilis lang naman itong maluto. So, isama na rin natin yung hipon. Ayan. Kung meron kayong crabs, mas maganda, isama nyo na ngayon na. So, we'll continue to simmer this for 5 minutes. And then, mag-proceed tayo sa ating next step. So, ayan. This one's been simmering for 5 minutes. So, luto na yung ating hipon at tahong. So, we will switch this off. And mag-proceed tayo sa ating vegetables. Dito sa ating pan, nagpainit lang ako ng oil. So, igisa na natin yung bawang at sibuyas. So, yung garlic. And onion. So, palambutin lang natin ito. Ayan, malambot na yung ating onion and garlic. So, ilagay na natin yung ating sitaw. So, stir-fry lang natin ang ating vegetables. And yung ating talong. Then, we'll season it with pepper. And salt. Not too much.
Then, haluin lang natin. So, palabutin lang natin to. Don't overcook it. And then, pwede na natin i-serve ito with our kare-kare. So, ayan. After 3 minutes, luto na yung ating vegetable. So, pwede na natin itong i-serve with our kare-kare.
So, this is how we're going to serve our seafood kare-kare. So, lagyan lang natin ng ating cooked vegetable on top. So, best serve with ginisang bagoong alamang. So, sana magustuhan nyo itong recipe na ito and share it with your friends. Hanggang sa susunod kong video, magkita-kita ulit tayo. Salamat! Bye!